They say to grow a perfect rose, you must cut down those around it. Nip each bud on the green thorn bush till just one red rose crowns it. And it will never have to share its sun and rain and sugar. And it will blossom unopposed, the apex of its color. Rose and rose of imperfect flowers, that's how my garden grows. And I would not cut a single bower for the finest perfect rose. We envy every perfect rose for its fragrance and its beauty. As it stands so proud and tall, the rose that knows its duty to be plucked by the queen herself for the vase beside her pillow, and on the morrow be disposed at the first sign of its wilting. Rose and rose of imperfect flowers, that's how my garden grows. And I would not cut a single bower for the finest perfect rose. Once I bought a perfect rose when promised its beauty would linger. And when I touched its perfect petal, felt glass against my finger. A honeybee did chance to land, no pollen to be found. It stung my hand and my rose did break when dropped upon the ground. Rose and rose of imperfect flowers, that's how my garden grows. And I would not cut a single bower for the finest perfect rose. Rose and rose of imperfect flowers, that's how a single bower for the finest perfect rose.
Thank you.
More of the bean.